ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are back. We have some Captain Mondo in the OP SU-76I. And with me on co-commentary, as always, is Meodred.
I'm not always here.
Sometimes always.
True.
60% of the time, he's here all the time.
60% of the time, all the time.
76I is not available to the general public. It is. It was on sale for like a day and a half or something like that. I had no idea it existed, and no one told me. And now it's gone. But I'm not bitter.
Not also, bitter at all.
Panzer Jaeger probably shouldn't be in anybody's way, because reasons.
Because it's tier 2 tank destroyer.
Although his name is Rabbit Waffle, so that's kind of funny.
Yeah, a little bit. There's some mildly entertaining names on this team.
Rabbit Waffle! The main reason that the 76i is so OP is this giant dinner plate on the front, which I would totally show to you, but Mondo's actually doing this right and hiding in all of the bushes. See? Right there on the front. There's a big dinner plate that blocks a lot of stuff. Very strong.
Very strong. Very strong Russian armor.
Yes.
Russian steel, only type of armor worth having.
Very much so. On very strong news, that will be my new channel. Very, very strong news. Anders sent me a KV2 replay today, but I haven't opened it up to see what's inside. I'm assuming that it is OP. Please nerf.
It's Anders. It's KV2, so it's an OP player and an OP tank.
Hello, PZ1C. Come a little bit further. Come on, it'll be fine.
We're going to be highly complimentary of Mondo so that he does us some work for our team, some artistic work.
I was actually trying to get to see if Mondo was on, to see if he wanted to do his own co-commentary, but A, this is a 9.5, and unless you have 9.5 kicking around, it shouldn't have worked.
Yep, we learned that yesterday.
Yeah, we tried. This was the one we were trying to do yesterday and didn't work because Mio didn't have 9.5, but now he does. Ooh, that's a good solid hit.
So not a good start here for the Mondo team. Just
yeah,
just means Mondo's got to get the super heavy backpack going.
That equals truth. I like the periscope that thing's got on the top of its head. Yeah, so far we've had a lot of people just straight up suicide, but you'll notice that they're all really bad players. Well, probably all very new players as well. Let's pop that open. Yeah, it was 0K, 2K, 1K. Well, this idiot has played 1,500 games out of his 5,000 in the Panzer Jaeger and still can't do anything right.
Yeah.
Might recommend two different tanks, sir.
That being said, I mean, 14 out of 14 teammates do not have clans.
That equals truth.
It's a sign right there.
We don't want you. KKK. That's usually my response as well. We've got inbound invaders on the left. But you know as soon as we turn to start shooting those guys, we're going to have more assholes come from down the south. Boom. Oh, there's the douche. Oh, that's not the douche wagon. That's the mini wagon of douche. Wow, that's a lot of flight
time.
It's
the D2, not the DW.
Yeah. It is the Mighty Duck.
That's one of them.
Enemy armor is damaged.
Pop, 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 all day. Oh, dang it. Why'd you steal that kill?
At this point, you're just happy whenever your teammates make contact.
Pretty much. there's a D1. We'll take out the D1 and then we'll D. Oh! Oh!
Ammo wreck!
Super owned. Dear Medjum 2, you have made your last mistake.
Penetration.
Hasn't sunk in yet. Just give it time.
Now it has.
Oh, D2. Can we. Oh, camera auction. Well, ham and a ham and a ham. That was awesome. Panzer Jaeger. Oh, buenos noches, Panzer Jaeger.
Just sit right there. Yes, yes.
Tasty.
There will be a small umbrella drink with you shortly.
Enjoy your retirement. 18 in the open. 18 normally way OP. Let's find out. OP versus OP. Terrain versus
OP. OP versus gold OP.
Yes. God damn it, can't we keep nothing on goddamn screen? Oh, shit.
There we go.
Yeah, that'll do.
There we go.
Dear PG-1C, please hold stills. Pom, pom, pom. Ooh, damn, son. Just for... Oh, didn't make it over the hill.
Alright. So the game was horrible until Mondo started shooting stuff.
Pretty much. Oh, shit.
I think
that's... it seems to be happening.
Ugh, my brain.
Pretty much. Cruiser 3... You're about to be shortened down to just, you know, regular cruiser. I was gonna say, is Mondo gonna be...
I think he's gonna be shortened down to scrap metal.
That's also true. I was gonna say, is Mondo gonna be a dick, let this guy get on cap, and then get himself a defender?
Yep.
That would have been funny.
Gotta get a couple defense points in there, just to make it solid.
So we're gonna PZ-1C in the north. There's the BS. Retarget. Boom!
Cutting straight through the BS.
Martyr Edos is behind the rock.
Well, and Mondo stands alone.
Indeed. Mondo has himself a radley-walters. Well, he would have if this was a slightly higher tier.
Uncrowned radley-walters.
Indeed, the uncrowned radley.
Can he go for the uncrowned pools?
Jump in, the water's fine. Kind of
surprised. One man versus three retards.
I'm assuming that Mondo has Sixth Sense on this thing, and it hasn't gone off yet, I don't think. I don't remember it going off.
Whoa. This thing does have slightly OP camo memory. Oh. Yep, there's Sixth Sense.
There we go! First time been spotted. Last time anybody survived. No, wait. Machine gun fire incoming.
Panzer 1C.
Haven't seen the Chi-Ha at all. Might be slightly AFK.
Could be AFK.
I kind of want Mondo to just charge this guy down. And just bounce all of the shots. Much like I did in my, what was I driving? Oh, the Cromwell B. When that Looch tried to empty its gun into me, that was funny.
Cromwell B versus Looch. Never a good thing for the Looch.
Yep. Well, we did, we did strongholds last night. I popped on. We were gonna do. Was supposed to be playing D&D, but everybody canceled. So one of the guys from D&D plays tanks as well. We popped on. We're gonna just platoon a little bit, and then Prongle needed guys in the strongholds, so we jumped in and basically I played the Cromwell B all night long, and it was so. Oh, there goes the camera.
Here we go again.
Awesome. Well, we're going way back. I'd like to go way back now.
Whoa, the zoom out.
That was pretty good. I don't know what glitch that is, but it's really funny. And I'm keeping
it's something to do with a zoom out mod.
I guess. I don't use... Well, actually, no, it's not true. I do use a zoom out mod, but it doesn't go that friggin' far. I actually intentionally limit it to... like only the second, or I think it's like the second extra step out.
Yeah, I don't use any zoom out mods.
It's really handy. I mainly actually, to be honest, I just use it to see what's going on, and just look at my own guys. Like, what paint job does he have? Oh. Well, that's a pretty cool paint job. What kind of
decals?
Just got that
kind of sponsorship you rocking.
Exactly. I occasionally use it to pull way back and look around corners, but that's really about it. Doesn't serve any other purpose.
And here comes the 76I to rumble.
Whoa, Camo City. That's pretty good. Neither Mondo nor his opponent have been spotted. Have to assume...
Three.
He's...
Would have to assume PZ-1C.
Yeah. Mondo's still not been spotted. That's pretty amazing. Whoa.
There he is.
The only other line of sight.
Oh, it's the Chi-Ha.
Indeed. Very clever. Oh,
speaking of PZ-1C, there's the trademark hail of gunfire.
Yeah. Mondo just bounced 15 shots. Cool-headed, thank you for calling.
Steel wall, make it happen.
There's not enough damage. You'd have to sit here for a while letting the PZ-1C...
I was going to say, we could let him shoot him for a while.
Well done indeed. OP, please nerf. Oh wait, no need for that, because it's not available. And Mondo has over 330 games in this thing. I don't blame him one bit.
He's milking it.
I would. All right, let us look at them. There are battle results. Alrighty, got us an ace tanker, which, to be honest with you, I don't know how hard it is to get an ace tanker in one of these, because I don't know how many exist. So, ace tanker, any ace tanker is always impressive.
You'd think it'd be, you know, reasonably difficult, because, I mean, it's a percentage-based thing.
Could be. Who knows? Anyway, ace tanker, demolition expert, some other stuff. And then he's got the top gun, cool-headed, and the high calibre, because who wouldn't?
Well, yeah, when you kill 11 of the 15 enemy tanks, yes, pretty it's a significant much. Percentage of their hit points.
Although I'm going to be interested, I'm pretty sure he shot almost their entire team, but only killed 11 of them because he has mercy. Got himself 2,154 XP and almost 38 grand in the pocket. And he did 1,800 damage with 11 kills. The only person even close is Rabbit Waffle. Called it early, call it often. Rabbit Waffle OP. Their PZ-1C actually did pretty good, almost 600 damage, but nobody else on the enemy team did anything even close to being awesome. They just kind of got lucky early and then started throwing themselves away.
They were just slightly less suicidal than Mondo's team.
And the Panzer Leader Award of all time goes to Panzer_25 in the Panzerjäger 1. 4 kills, 174 fire damage.
I'm sure we could do better than that if we tried.
I'm still trying to go for the top gun under 300 damage, but so far have not achieved. Alrighty. Went 24 for 36 shooting with 21 penetrations. Almost 1,000 damage beyond 300 meters. Received 16 hits, I miscounted, and none of them went through. Shot 13 guys, killed 11 of them. Yeah. That's a thing. After taxes, walked out of there with 21 grand in this, almost 22 grand. Ammo apparently don't cost that much. And with some bonusings and premium bonusings, 3,446 XP. All in under 9 minutes and 48 seconds. New world record. Well played, sir. Well played indeed. Oh, yeah, he's got all kinds of stuff. As a matter of fact, he doesn't have camo on anybody, which is...
Oh, my God.
Fucking amazing, dude. He's got camo
on that thing. You'll never be detected.
He's got camo on one guy. And I would like to know where the hell... Like, apparently the original guy got sick that day, so Mondo just threw a random extra guy in there.
Random extra tank destroyer, dude.
I like that. It's very, very good. Very well done. All right. I would like to thank my co-host, Mio Dread, for coming out today.
And, that's no problem.
And wish everybody a good Sunday, unless, of course, you're on fire, in which case, probably not such a good day.
Whoa. Hey, don't judge.
Some people like being on fire.
Some people like being on fire.